Okay, we're back. I want to keep playing, so, why can't I just break these? Game pile, like, fill all the water again. It's like, I don't know. There are lots of mines in the water. Don't know why, but they were. Hey, wait a minute. I saw that. This seems way too easy. Where's the ghost guy? Alright, Billy Bob, hope you're ready to get sucked in with a bunch of other ghosts. Yeah, I have a cool one-liner for that. Let's just kick his ghostly butt.
Hello?
Where are you? Ugh, why are there so many spikes in here? Man, Luigi, stop waking up this guy! Uh-oh. Great, now I gotta fight this guy with water physics? Here we go. Cool fight! Oh wait, I can't, like, do anything. Hey, knock it off! Fight you. Oh, cool. Please get a time. Come on, Luigi, book it. Take this, and this, and this, and this. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, yes, he do. Me up. Oh, I gotta make my own rubber ducky. That's cute. Yeah. Get away from me. Oh, wow, I died. Oh. To be fair, this level, like, confused the heck out of me.
Hello.
Oh, here we go again! I think his health's still the same. Miss! Miss! I'll say this! I'm happy I died, because me dying means that this game is actually a bit challenging. I'm gonna make it. Yeah, couldn't make that. Looks like the strategy is just dodge him for a bit, and then, like, he gets dizzy. Ooh, bye! Missed. This is a really cool boss fight. I thought it would be annoying. It's actually pretty fun. Then just get to him before he decides to ditch. Ugh. Okay, that was a fail. Let me try and, like, get as close as possible. Go away, rat! Game? Come on! Go away! Ah! Wasting my time! Go away! Oh my god! Ugh. Stay still, Yokel! Okay, he felt close. Go away! Boom! 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 Yeah! Everybody into the pool! Everyone out of the pool! Everyone in the pool again! I'll teach you! Mario's how I play. Looks like he always falls wherever the tornado. This for blowing me up multiple times. Brandy, get me out of here. Oh no! Luigi, why'd you shoot into the water, you idiot? That button's destroyed. We're so screwed. Yeah, the lock on this thing's atrocious. But that was cute. Luigi was like getting his own rubber ducky just to fight this guy. Okay, we got the 10th floor. Yeehaw! Ow! Cheap shot! How the heck do I get out of here? Man, it looks like this guy lived down here. Ugh, I didn't even call it a wrap because I've been recording for like an hour 40 at this point. I'll give you another 10 minutes. Let's get on this door because I wanted to save it for later. Nothing in here. Hello. Go see the slackjaw yokel. What the heck? Oh, wait a second. Nope. Ha, thank you. He has a banjo, the jerk. By the way, I'm not like doing all these hillbilly things. That's to be a jerk. I'm just like saying, like, it looks like a hillbilly, so that's one of the fun parts about the chapter. Here, let's play banjo. Oh man, my banjo! Got a screwdriver. They even have a banjo. Like, they're applauding this racist behavior, Nintendo. Whatever, let's get out of here. I gotta say, the later half of this game gets really cool. No, don't go up there, Luigi. Let's go to the 10th floor! Ah, good god, gonna take forever to load.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, we got like 5 floors left. What's the top one? The roof? I guess Luigi can shock himself, yeah. Luigi's always so terrified. Alright, floor number 10. What you got? What you got? Egyptian room? What do you mean the Egyptian room's pick is already booked? Sorry, sir. You should have held a reservation. Whoa! Whoever gets this room certainly paid a lot of money. He told me it's a tan castle, that's cute.
Wow.
Can I back you up all this sand? Arabian Night! I don't care. I'm eating your sand. A la 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 la, and really annoyed.
I did it.
I got a Sigma Jigger. Hey, idiot! You're destroying the desert! I'm just having fun, like, just digging through here.
Well, hello.
Yoink!
Yeah.
Ho ho ho! Luigi gets to keep this stuff. That was... a magic lamp! Hey! Give me more- give me a genie! Hey, you're not a genie. I want three wishes, not a ghost. No! Get back here! Boom! 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 Escape from the mighty Luigi? I don't think so. Check out the giant snake. It's missing a part though. Missing two parts? What kind of vacation is this? Imagine if someone got this room. They'd be like, hey! My room's broken. I demand my money back. Oh, just another gem. I couldn't get the Chaos Emeralds, and now I am gonna miss out on the snakes. I got three so far, so that's pretty good. For not even trying to look for them. Uh-oh. Hey, who did that? Where'd that little ghost go? We're ready for another beating! Where'd you go? Come on out! Fine, don't come out! There you are! I'm wondering when you're gonna come out. Give me your luck, 20.
Oh, yes.
Seriously, though, how do I get in this temple? Okay. Really? Hey, you're not getting away. Sigma Jigger. More money. Oh, you talk? Oh, well, you open. Okay. Huh? Now we're 9 minutes over.
Oh my. Uh-oh.
We're in a tomb now. Here. Before I leave, because I'm tired and hungry, I'm going to go... No, I don't want to talk to you. I want to go to the lab. I got to restock on bones. I know this session was a little weird, guys, but I'm going to, like, do lots of editing just to help you guys out. Wow, $1,000 per bone. Okay, I think we're good. There we go. Now we'll end the part. Remember, guys, like, share, subscribe, so notified. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.